Yeah, so
hello and welcome to our last day at Disney, featuring Pippa's frizzy hair.
Amy's gonna plait it to the maid game.
So it's half up.
It's half done.
Oh, on to where are we going? IHOP.
IHOP and then Magic Kingdom and then
she forgot
Hollywood
about
Studios.
Oh, yes.
I did forget about food.
Yes. And my hair looks retarded.
It actually looks really cute. You should just braid the top and then leave the bottom like that. Okay. What we got going on, guys?
Got a breakfast burger. Oh,
my dad's gonna die when he sees this.
Oh, it's their signature IHOP sauce. I'm assuming it's
burger sauce in it. Oh no, I hate burger sauce.
Yeah, sorry. Last time I remember, I had like nothing in. I remember I couldn't eat it.
Yeah, no,
I was drunk when I ate it.
Yeah, fair enough. Back in the place of dreams, people. Place of dreams. And we're gonna hope that the monorail works today.
It's literally the cheesiest song ever, isn't it?
Spelling is fun!
You're ruining my view. You're ruining my view. You're literally just a black shadow.
Oh.
I can't ask for
that. It's not
here.
Yeah.
What are you trying? It's not lady.
It's bubble blowing baby.
Thank you.
She'll get there.
She came in and then just went out. You can see a mile over there.
Who's excited for our last Disney day?
We are!
I can't get my head in it. Our first stop is Space Mountain, and I'm so glad that I just ate that massive burger.
Yay!
Buzzing about that.
She just doesn't want to.
Are you ready for Space Mountain?
I'm ready.
Ready for Space Mountain?
I think so. I can't really remember what made me feel sick last time, so it's a new ride.
I don't think you like it.
No, it made me feel really sick.
Look at the eyes.
And
Stitch.
Alright.
Oh,
he's so adorable.
Look
at your eyes
going on. His eyes?
They're right in on the nose.
That's okay.
Actually, the last fast pass of the holiday.
Oh, hey!
Looks so good. I got you a present.
Did they have the badges?
That's not yours.
I think she said they have the birthday to you, but I kind of walked away.
Ah, that's cute.
I was literally just stood here like, what the fuck is that?
It's fucking long. And then. I got one that says friendship, because I've never been away with my friends before. We're leaving Magic Kingdom now.
Bye, Magic Kingdom.
Wave bye to the castle. Bye. Let me see.
My first visit. Oh, you did do it, didn't you? I remember now.
Yeah, but you look nicer in this light. So. Say goodbye.
Bye.
To the castle, not me.
Oh, bye.
Thank you for adding that to the final part.
Everybody would like to know,
So we're at our final park, the last destination of the whole holiday, Hollywood Studios.
Bye.
And we're gonna go watch Fantasmic because we couldn't watch
the fireworks
at Magic Kingdom. So we're gonna do this instead. I feel like we've been to Hollywood Studios like at least 10 times.
Yeah.
Not that I'm complaining, because I like Hollywood Studios. What have we got here then, Pippa?
We've got a powdered sugar funnel cake.
Mmm, boy, this looks
It looks
so
pretty good, doesn't it?
I literally haven't had one of these since I came here like 5 or 6 years ago.
It smells like
Sugary goodness.
Is it like
hot powdered donuts? And Amy has a waffle cone. How are you feeling about that waffle cone?
Pretty good, not gonna lie.
Yeah, good. I'm happy for you. I think we've been defeated. That one's still going.
I'm bored now. I want the cone.
You want the cone? Whoever says they want the cone? It's the worst part.
Yeah, I use a dish cone. Waffle cones are better than like normal kitchen.
You look personally offended by that statement.
Yeah,
he looks
like he's in like friend request or some shit.
Like, yeah, he looks like a murderer. It's so close to your face. Off and it like scared the tears away for me anyway.
Bye Disney, we're very sad.
to get him.
More genuine than yours.
Bad, isn't it?
I'm depressed. You're
obviously happy about it, aren't you?
Well, you know.
I think it's good that Disney is over right now, because our friendship probably couldn't take another week. Goodbye.